My name is Simas Rutkauskas, and I am Managing Director of Teltonika EMS. In 2022, we increased manufacturing capacity twice. And here is how. In 9 months, we built this Teltonika Technology Center in Molėtai. Molėtai is a small and cozy town in eastern Lithuania, just 1 hour drive from our facility in Vilnius. In this 11,000 square meters building, we are ramping up the production, and it's dedicated for 500 employees. The investment here is 20 million euros so far. Even in the face of global supply chain challenges, we have demonstrated 40% of growth. Our turnover almost reached 150 million euros. We are delighted that the number of partners has almost doubled. Teltonika EMS team has grown a bit as well. We started this year with 550 colleagues, and now we have almost 700. Last year, we have also invested heavily in expanding existing and new production capacity. We added 3 SMT lines, 3 selective soldering lines, 4 automated PCB depaneling systems, automated testing and robotic assembly stations. This year, we are waiting for new conformal coating equipment. The total investment in equipment exceeded 11 million euros. Along the way, we have not forgotten the environment. Teltonika EMS has reduced its CO2 footprint 4 times and reduced industrial waste by 50%. We continue to pursue our strategic mission to be close to you. And to do so, we focus on shortening supply chains for our partners. It means bring manufacturing back to Europe. The most important steps we have taken in 2022 is the launch of our plastic injection molding division. The first 5 plastic injection molding machines are already operational and producing products for their first customers. The second step is that we join European Institute of PCB Community. More news comes later this year. We will deliver our promises to bring production back. Finally, thank you for your trust in Teltonika. Here, we believe that the culture of mutual trust and respect is the key to overcome any obstacle. Thank you each and every partner. We couldn't make it without you.